Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon to our beautiful lady here, and also the gentleman here, our sponsor, you know, sponsor Sterling Bank, the gift you just gave me, and the first sponsor for the GMIT 11th induction ceremony. So, if you are excited to be here. So, today is the day we've all been waiting for, and I'm excited that we're all here today. Before I move further, I would just like to address this particular issue, our course form. Over the years, I've had a lot of students say, in fact, it even happened this morning, I didn't know I would write in my course form. I didn't know who to meet when I need help. So today I'm going to be introducing the team and also sending us a reminder that when we're having issues, we should please make sure we use all these pages that has been created for us so that we can attend to you. I mean, imagine you asking your fellow student, another new student that doesn't know, you know, his or her way around. That way you'll be getting wrong information and that might lead to frustration. So please, let's imbibe, you know, the habit of making use of our course form when we have issues. Also, I am delighted to thank the presence of the personality that hardly needs any introduction, the head of school, GMIT Fashion Academy, which is the person of Mr. Abiri Abdulaziz. Yeah, so students will say, I don't know who the HOD is and head of school is. And one time I sent, you know, the student to go call me, the head of school, and she went to call Mr. Kola. You know, so today now you know Mr. Afiz. If you have any issues and you think writing, because if you want to see me, you know, you have to request that you see me so I can make out time to see you. But if you want like urgent attention, his office is here, you know, you just reach out to him and then I'm sure he would attend to you. Now the next person I'm going to be introducing is the head of department for pattern drafting. And he's no other person but Mr. Abiodun Olamilekan. So if you have issues and you cannot find the head of school, please make haste to meet our HOD, which is Mr. Abiodun. Then there's another head of department for illustration. He's not here today. I don't know if you know him, Mr. Nat. So because they do shift, they don't come every day, you know, Wednesday and Thursdays. If you cannot find the head of school and the head of department for pattern drafting, you can reach out to Mr. Nat. Now the next person I would also like to introduce to you is no other person but Ms. Onoda Joy. So she's our project manager, and she's everywhere. Yeah, yeah? She's been the one assisting, you know, with the induction sash and also, you know, the project. And she's, in fact, they're also your facilitators, so you should have, you know, like a good relationship with them. Now, the company is restructuring, so we're trying to get as, you know, much team to join the company. And today, I'm excited to introduce to you Ms. Nwachukwu Davida, our HR. So we've also had issues over the, you know, years where students, some media course form, probably they want, you know, some issues to be addressed, and it takes even up to a month. But now with the HR, you know, that's going to be her, well, her main job description. So, you know, you will have your course form marked, you know, in 1 week, hopefully, you know, addressed. So if you have any issues, please. She's going to be assisting them at the reception, but her office is just by my office. So if you can't find her downstairs, you'll definitely see her upstairs. So with this, I'm sure we don't have any excuse going forward to say, I didn't know I could write in my course form, I didn't know who to meet, because now you've met, you know, our heads of department. Now back to you, our prestigious student. But before that, I'm also honored, right, to be I'm thanking the patience and hard work of all our admin staff, without whom we will not be here today. You also know the head of media, which is Mr. Monso. Yeah, he's the one that gives you Wi-Fi. Okay, I'll make all your videos available for you. So if you're having issues, you know, with all the technical issues, please make haste, you know, to also meet him for assistance. So back to you, our prestigious student. It's with great honor that I am standing here before you, knowing that you chose us for your fashion career. GMAC Fashion Academy will give you the platform to grow and to discover who you are, but most importantly, how you can carve a niche for yourself in the fashion industry. You know our curriculum is structured and is packed with loads of benefits. Here, you will be able to learn pattern drafting and manual illustration, which is our core courses. Now, under these main courses, we have bespoke, traditional wears, children's wear, bridals, styling, draping, streetwears, avant-garde, fashion mood board. Now, this is just to mention but a few. We promise you nothing but the best, because it's evident from our prestigious alumni that are doing well in the fashion industry today. I hope you're following them on Instagram so that they can inspire you. So therefore, we are certain that by the time you're done with this program, you will be well-grounded enough to be competent enough to break into the fashion industry. Now, aside the masterclass, how many of you saw the pictures and the videos I sent to the student group yesterday? Yeah. Okay. How many of you, please? I want to see. You didn't see it. Okay, so try and, you know, check the student group. Over the years, we've had partnership. We're constantly looking for corporate bodies, you know, to give us as much benefits, because as entrepreneurs, we need all this. We need, you know, like the session that we're going to be having today on branding. You know, we're going to also be doing master classes. You're new, so you don't know some of the master classes that we've done. But if you were here, I think maybe last month or the month before that, you see the corporate wares that the students actually made. They did. We had a session we had a master class session for the corporate wares, and the students did loads of research. And so from the students, we actually had panelists from the same student, you know, teaching the students or teaching their fellow students, you know, how to break into the corporate industry, if you want to, you know, take that as your niche when, you know, launching your brand. And it was quite an interesting session, because even after that, or within that session, some students asked some important questions like pricing. So how do I charge my customer, for instance? Do I charge them based on how they look? Or, you know, because I'm a startup designer, I don't want to overcharge them so I don't lose my customer. And we got feedbacks like, you know, you need to have a standard price, because you might charge or assume this particular person, prospective customer, cannot afford your brand, and they are even the one that can even, you know, probably patronize you, you know, over time. So you're going to be doing a lot of master classes. For the bridals, you see the student did research, and aside making the outfit, they actually created the mood boards that you're seeing. That way you can actually have a conversation with your prospective customer and also have their idea, you know, infused in whatever design that they would like you to design for them. And if you can actually give this kind of services, I think no customer will want to underpay you, because you will definitely charge them for that service. And if I feel I am getting value for my money, you know, I would also want to continue patronizing that same brand. So aside the master classes that you're going to be having here, we're also going to get, you know, other corporate bodies to come and see how they can also continue to engage you so that you can broaden your knowledge. But we are in partnership with EDC. It's just an arm of LBS, Pan-Atlantic University. So once a year, it depends on the time that the slots that we get, because they are always booked. So once or twice a year max, we're able to get some slots. And then the students that are interested would, you know, will all go there. So probably next week, we'll send an official memo, because we've gotten a date. I think it's on the 15th, and it's just for a token fee. And so it's a certified program, okay? Breakfast and lunch inclusive. They've designed a curriculum for us. I think there's branding, customer service, So we're just going to send, you know, the portfolio by the time we get it from them next week. So if you're interested, make sure that you make haste to register so that we can make better plans for you. And then the one we did for 2019 was what I sent to you. 2020, because of the pandemic, we couldn't do any. But now, you know, I had a meeting with one of the MDs yesterday, and they've been able to get us, you know, a slot. So we're making arrangements to see how the students can partake or benefit from this year's program. We have great traditions that have stood over the years, and it is evident in the quality and class projects done by our previous and present students. It's not going to be easy, I must tell you, but we assure you that we have the quality of facilitators that will help you achieve the big dream that you have been dreaming about to become a top-notch fashion entrepreneur. As you can see, over the years, we are constantly reaching out to corporate bodies on how we can partner with them so we can serve you better. We want to say an official thank you to Sterling Bank, thank you, for being the official sponsor for this day's event. And by the end of this speech, we are going to be having them take this a session on branding. Now, finally, we want to say thank you to our board of directors, whom over the years have sponsored our students with over 500 sewing machines. Both industrial and domestic sewing machines. Now, this will enable you to double your hard work, because you know you have to cover 75% of the curriculum before you're eligible for graduation. We wish you all well in your endeavors as we officially say welcome once again to this prestigious Fashion Academy. My name is